As we have told you, portions of the Miami Valley are under a wind chill advisory this morning on top of the potentially slick roads.
Rob Snead has been out all morning tracking the latest conditions for you. He's live in Tip City with the latest from this winter blast. Rob.
Well, good morning to you guys and good morning to you at home. When you step outside this morning, you will notice that it is very cold. But one thing you'll also notice here behind me, you can see the roads are pretty clear for the most part, but there are still some possible slick spots due to possible refreezing this morning. So be on the lookout for that. Now you can see many of our side roads are covered with snow, but luckily crews managed to clear most of our highways and main roads off overnight. Right now there are a few slick spots this morning as you head out, and workers are out trying to clear them, but they advise you to be on the lookout this morning. Now live back here on the scene, ODOT tells us they have about 120 plows out right now trying to clear whatever is left this morning. Reporting live in Tip City, Rob Snead, 2 News Today, working for you.
While temperatures fall and wind chill advisories are in effect for some of the Miami Valley, others are seeing potentially slick roads this morning. That's for Jordan Burgess. He is in Live Drive 2 and has been out all morning tracking those conditions, and he's live with the latest. Jordan?
Right now we're here in the Dayton Mall area, and you can see a snow-covered road here. This is just one of the roads that would lead you to the mall, and that's kind of what you're going to find on a lot of the side streets. You're going to have to be careful intersections like this one trying to stop. Because there might be some slick spots, and we're turning on the state route 725 here in just a little bit. And you can see as you get onto the main road, it is pretty clear. You can definitely have tire track areas there, but even the center line and some of the turn lanes, things like that, can be a little bit slippery, maybe bridges and overpasses. And again, as you approach lights, you're going to want to be careful on a morning like this because it can still be a little bit slippery. So we've been driving around the area. Interstate's largely clear at this point in the morning, but again, on and off ramps can be a problem, so that's something that you're going to have to be watching out for this morning. And we're going to keep an eye on the conditions for you as they're changing. Road crews are out there doing their best to try to get things clear. And Live Drive 2, Jordan Burgess, 2 News Today, working for you.
All right, thanks, Jordan. Don't forget, when you see news and weather happen, you can send us your pictures to report it at WDTN.com. You might just see your work on the air.